The Buffalo supermarket shooter was back in front of a judge today, one day after he was sentenced to life in prison for killing 10 people. This time, it was federal court, and during a status hearing, Peyton Gendron asked to be transferred to federal custody until the conclusion of the case. It was approved and is now set to be transferred to an undisclosed facility. Once the pending charges are resolved, he will then return to state custody to serve his life sentence.